Spencer. Hello, Spencer. The I Ching in the Tao and the Tao. Lutza has Confucius transforms the I Ching 64 hexagrams in 8 parts. In 1 year, 356 drawn every day in 2 combinations, 6 a polemic polarity relationship. Richie and Nona Ricci, Christina Ricci, Matteo Ricci, Slavin Rab, Fulbright, Florence, University of Florence, and University of Bologna, Zerazzi, Zerazzi, and John Hopkins, Zerazzi, Velasco. The anatomical contribution of University of Bologna is a consummative organism of Chinese, Eastern, Western philosophies, 3D and 4D, timeless, karma, immortality. What is life, as Heisenberg said, was in physics, anthropis of Oxford, Helios. Painting and creativity is determined by not knowing and finishing the masterpiece. It's collective and its evolution emerges toward east and west to divert a conclusion. Most philosophers and psychologists are a half combination of two, like Carl Jung and Sigmund Freud. Philosophy, Nietzsche, so all philosophy leads to anatomy. It's embodied into the shadow of yin and yang. It's the Tao of God and the shadow of collective anatomy. It metamorphoses evolution. And developmental world is not so preformed and predict. Yeah. Aristotelismus and its form is that the tripartite quid pro quo triquid. Trix quid is triple A's of nuclear man embodiment, anthropies, metaphysics, and the king's doing nothing allows we the people as Mao Zedong, the cultural revolution of socialism. Is that they want to create themselves into harmony. Wealth is a transformation of multi-purpose fractals and madness. Going to Mars when you cannot return is a paradox of Roman Caesar and centrality by Ito Brutus and Cassius and Jesus of Christ, the indeterminate relatives, Ahriman, Mithras, Darwinism, Karma, and Hinduism, and Bhagavad Gita, Lao Tzu, Benza, Vinci, transforms sons of God, as Buddha, Lakris, Bhagavad Gita, Koran, New Testament, Judaism was founded in 1009 as political. Practicing politics is practicing polemics. Theory of black and white is creative. That nothingness has meaning. Black is not black, it's lightless. Potential to creativity, but it does not unite polarity and polemic. It's a contradiction, and in that sense, it's a social Taoist tool for creating the tale of two cities, the world, two trade centers, World Bank, and Galileo's tale of two cities. And Newtonianism is mechanics. And historically, Aristotelianism is organic, just like Lao Tse and I Ching. The transformation of good government pragmatism, and transformations of Lorenzo Medici, Bunorate Bramante, Bernini, Pensa, Orozco Siqueiros, Rivera Pensa, is that organically the four quartets. When you get on the train, the people are change. And when they get off the train, they changed again. That's when they began when they got on the train. Communists and Castro, K, and Greek, K-A, and English, Latin, C-A. Prima Natura is modern. Modern Union is anatomy. Philosophical doctor from Johns Hopkins. Adolf Menzer got, because of this principle of Christian Ricci and the time clock of Newtonianism, has to be creative creation of world government. Existence of a central world government embody. The Microsoft and Bill Gates, or anyone in private companies moving into NASA, group contract terminates the purpose of global anatomy, gives mission and contradiction concept. He can't return. There is no Ka. In other words, the Ka is interpreted by Judaic presence of armature and prepositional diaptria is absurd and ad reductio duality. The president of Armin Hammer, all corporate, Forbes, Rockefeller, Soros, Mobile Oil, all universities, rational intellectual theory of enlightenment is absurd because it teaches creativity, it teaches the name, pull the bow before you shoot the target. Teach creativity is impossible. You practice diaptria by being dia, not by becoming it. It's inside you. Man is nuclear to the center of the world. The iron oxide is that Satan is developed, and therefore God is developed. That's why divine compote lives in anatomy of all religions. It is in pseudo that one knows the name and the type of religion. Or the singing of a soprano, the Hindu chant of descending into the bottom of the ocean of Vishnu, the wind and the flute of bodies, immortality, physics, by being anthropis, modern wars are eliminated by being painted. It's the metaphysical action of destruction and creation union in ophthalmological universum from ophthalmological concilium. the principle of the Israeli president of optological concilium is that there is the final absolute measure that one can, he can create a formula of anthropy's imperfection, formula of coprosyndicalism, comparative materialism, mafia and corporations, democracy, schizophrenic and nuclear to the emperor, are not kings but emperors and Caesars, create the Tao and the Tao and the organism of prima natura, organisms. It's organic because it is organic, and its virtue neurologically cannot be defined by a deductive intelligence. Money and creation of money is the root of fascism and collateral coercion, modern world. Wars and money destroy adverse and then create duality in the I Ching of black and white, no gray. All color is an illusion to black and white, optological, the written word, pre-written of God. Pre-written word of God is preposition and drawing with the shade of colors in white and black. The transformation of Jackson Pollock's repaintings was that they were abstract. Black and white figurative would be the etchings of Adolf Menz, the tradition against itself and the revolt of the future. Out of mechanical, restrained, hard-edged contradictum of Newtonian robotismus into organical presence of the full fathomed five, the universal world government. Galleria Neue in the Rotundus Universal shows the yin and the yang of the mountain and the yin and yang of the war, tragedy and comedy, of the victor and the victim, of the absurdity and the dualis ad reductio, of the perpetuum deus ex machina, modern Star Wars, Darth Vader and Superman, and biography of sons of gods, all gods, and myths in the Allah and the Ladino, the magic lantern, and the flask where the fulfilled the wish by the muse of the god Adimagios to the common man is magic. Dumbfounded by three choices because they cannot accumulate everything. Everything is within the sensibility, as long as it's insensibility in the entire structure, has everything, anything, and cannot exclude another verbal preposition or definition, no matter how new, because this creative energy is focused into the nucleus of the seed and the darkness and light of birth in the speculum of eternity in its anatomical organic unity, union, faci and duality of war destroyed by the reef of the Caius Imcesaris Imperator Empires, unite under the Supreme Court of New